his heart, and who can give themselves completely over to the Lord with all their heart. So we wanted to focus on that and giving him our heart and letting him even break us if necessary to learn more about his heart. So as we pulled most of this song from Psalm 51, which we all really adored, so most of this is